If you thought getting a tattoo is something most people would think long and hard about, you'd be wrong. Around 1 million Australians are living with tattoo regret, admitting they got inked when they were young and impulsive. Jessica Turner has this story.
Gerald Lundgren has been thinking about this day for a long time.
Good, thank you.
He's finally getting his tattoo removed, admitting this Japanese symbol was a mistake.
It was really spontaneous. I don't think I was thinking about getting a tattoo, and one day I just passed by a tattoo shop where I was at university.
Now in a corporate job, Gerald has outgrown his ink. He's one in an estimated 1 million Australians living with tattoo regret.
It just feels like an elastic band sensation snapping against the skin.
A quarter of Australians have at least one tattoo, and one in three regret their decision.
People coming in for Defence Force, for example, who are wanting to start a new career. We're also getting people in like mothers who are embarrassed and they're keeping them covered with band-aids.
Even Victoria Beckham thinks she looks more posh without her stamp. And Khloe Kardashian is removing a tribute to her late father. New lasers are making the process less painful, and they can remove all colours.
That's changed just in the last 2 or 3 years with the Pico lasers. So these are the most advanced laser that deliver the energy 100 times faster than previous lasers.
But getting inked isn't out of fashion just yet.
The tattoo industry in Australia is a $97 million business, which is expected to grow this year by about 4%.
Braving the needle is a decision which can stay with you forever. Jessica Turner, 10 Eyewitness News.